Hey everybody, Seaboard, a YouTube channel that normally doesn't cover the Oakland School Board. I know because this is one of only two videos they have from a school board meeting. Posted this video 8/11/2021 of the Oakland School Board taking up the matter of not having a plan to deal with the virus, just simply allowing kids to go back to school. It's shameful. Anyway, this is Misty Cross, according to the information from the video, speaking.
And you are talking about rights. We are here raising our opinions about the safety of our children. And you sit here and you sit here for 3 minutes while watching the lives of race. I can't believe it was the sharpest thing now. Right now, God will get smarter than me. And I promise you, we will shut this down. Shaku, you ought to know better than that. I can't believe Father will say this now. Your time is up.
Folks, I'm not moving the camera. That's the original video.
Then I'll talk. I tried to warn everyone about the optics. A lead-in right out of the chute at our first meeting with a raise and a new contract extension when there's 2 years left on the contract. Where is the discussion about the reopening plan and how are we going to keep our community safe? That's what everyone wants to know.
So it's okay, the message that they're sending, because you notice how not one of them made any commitment to do anything differently to keep us safe. And you see how they're avoiding even answering it. I have somebody laughing behind me now. These folks think it's a joke.
Hey, they think it's a joke.
You better calm that down, man.
I'm not showboating my behind off.
So where I'm sitting up here, with board directors who have refused to even answer my messages when all I've been asking for testing. And you see, at the first chance, they're trying to break out on us. You see?
Mike Hutchinson up there standing.
You guys gotta step up. You can't keep going along with this program. You gotta step up. That's why we wanted you on the board. We don't need you not to step up when it's needed.
I got a question.
Those four over there are not the best interests of the district. They've been playing that game for a long time.
And I'll take what you got to say. I'm listening, and
I'm listening. This has been going on for a long time.
Coach, I'm not running. Coach, I'm not running. I'm right here.
But I'm just saying, you got to see what's going on, and you guys got to at least give us 3 votes.
How about, could you answer a question? How come you're not even working with Director Hutchinson? Why aren't you communicating with him about the motions that he was bringing?
He never called.
He never called you?
Never
called you? Are you sure?
I got text messages, he never texted me.
Check your email, homie. Check your email.
Y'all got to sit down with Mike. First, y'all got to listen to the community. Because y'all just got elected to this, but we've been going through this year after year after year. From school closures to 30 schools to schools with rodents, non-functioning windows, all that. All these problems, you hear the community here tonight. I'll hustle for y'all. I'll hustle for Mike. We need for y'all to listen to what we are trying to convey to y'all. Because them people that's been on these boards for years, they ain't listening. So we need for y'all to listen to the community. We need to listen for y'all to listen to the messages that we're conveying. Because these problems are real. Families are tired. Families are sick of this. The reason why enrollment at OUSD is going down right now and keeps declining because nobody likes to listen to all the messages.
And they will have the support that they need.
That's all we're asking. That's all we're asking for y'all to be quiet, to listen to what we got to say, listen to the community. Let's work together to fix you
all the Then Cedric and Davis both claim they never, you never tried to reach out to them. They sat up here and actually claimed that.
I don't care what they claim.
No, I know. I'm just letting you know. They're just sitting on the line.
We need y'all to hear. We need y'all to be proactive with solutions. That's all we're asking.
This man right here, he has a wealth of knowledge. He's been in the system for years. If there's anybody y'all need to listen to, it's this man right here. He knows the system. He knows the product. He knows what's open. He knows what's moved in and out. That's all we ask. So I'll come together, have the conversation with us, and see if we can all move forward together. That's all.
And just like with the showing, we want to stay with you.
You sit up there with his puppets and the boat's always what? 5-2, 4-3. At least fight for what we need.
Yes, sir.
Even if you're outvoted, fight for, you know, we lost him right. That school's a mess right now in West Oakland. Go look at Tech. You talked about putting your son in Tech. Go look at Matt and see the mess that's over there. And we've been looking at it for years. And they promise, they get the vote, they get the money, and then it goes somewhere else.
I keep trying to get us together.
Even if you're outvoted, you're fighting.
I'm fighting, I hear you.
And you're inviting.